On February 24th, 2022, the lives of millions of Ukrainians changed forever. 6.5 million people have been internally displaced. Concern has been there from the start, joining up with partner organizations to make the biggest impact. Together, we conducted vital assessments, delivering cash assistance to thousands of people like Artem, Anna, and Daniela, so that they can spend it on what they need the most, such as food, rent, and medicine. We provided food and hygiene kits, which provided necessities like toothbrushes, toothpaste, and soap, and essentials for babies, such as nappies, baby powder, moisturizer, and baby wipes. We've also started providing mental health services, including psychosocial support for adults and children. They offer a safe space for people to be vulnerable and open up about their experiences with others who truly understand. By the end of last year, with DEC funding and through our joint emergency response, we've reached almost 40,000 people with vital support. We could not have done all of this without you. Thank you.